Hey guys, what's up? It's Joe. And today I am super excited. I'm always excited when I get free things or when I'm doing unboxings because I love little things. They don't have to be expensive, but the little things and not knowing what's inside gets me super excited because, like I've said before, I feel like I'm opening up a Christmas present. I don't know what's inside, or a stocking, and I just get super excited. So today, my very first Pinch Me box. If you guys like free things and you like to try the samples out before you go and invest your money on a product that you're probably gonna be disappointed in, these apps are like super cool to try out the stuff. Like Influential is one of them. Pinch Me is another one, and there's just so many out there, or even these just subscriber boxes that you can get for like $5, $10, a Walmart, Target box. You got the Sephora and the Ulta box for $10, but you get your money's worth. You get all these samples that you get to try and be like, oh my God, I love that color. I need a full size. I just wanna let you know about all these cool apps. If you'd like to receive free things, it's the way to go. And I'll link all the apps that I'm talking about down below so you guys can check them out. But let's go back to the Pinch Me box. There are rules. You get these boxes to post them on social media and share what you got with other people. It just tells you the steps on here on how to go about sharing it on your Instagram, sharing it on your YouTube, Twitter, Snapchat, Facebook, whatever kind of social media that you have. Let's see what's inside. Six things in this box. Woo-woo! Free. Absolutely free. I didn't have to spend a dime. All I had to do was fill out a survey that was for like 2 or 3 minutes, and they selected these things for me. So based on my selections, I got this L'Oreal Pure Clay Mask. It's a single-use mask. It detoxes and brightens. So I will definitely use that because, like I said, I am a mask freak and I love them and I use them, trying to keep myself useful. Carrying on with the box, I see I got two cards here. And what are these cards for? Hello Fresh, cook up a fresh start. $50 gift cards, $25 off your first two boxes. Two $50 gift cards. And I am assuming this is like the boxes that come in with the fresh ingredients in and you just cook the meal. Okay, next thing I'm seeing, and I've been getting these a lot in a lot of my boxes. The Garnier Fructis, and this is Nourishing Treatment. 1 minute hair mask, coconut extract. I have tried this product and I love it. They're amazing for your hair and they come in a good size and they're usually around $3.95 at your local Walgreens, Walmart, Target. All right, so the next thing I'm seeing here, it's a coffee for my Keurig machine. Never heard of this coffee before. The coffee, it's a little bent, but I can still put it in my Keurig. This one is called, oh, okay, it's from Folgers, and it's 1850, the Folgers coffee, introducing a bold brew. Okay, I got the dark one, but they come in light, medium, medium dark, and dark. So I got the sample here so I can try. See, that's what I like. It's a whole cup, and I can drink the cup and decide if I love it and if I wanna go to Publix to go get some more. And the last thing in here says Bag Bomb Skin Moisturizer. Okay, I know I've seen this before, but I've never ever tried it. I think this has been around for a long time. Yeah, duh. So it's right here. Says $18.99 right up on there. So yeah, it's been around for a while. But what is it? Bag Mom has been the farmer's friend. There is nothing like the original to moisturize and soften dry skin. So it feels thick. It feels like maybe Vaseline. Moisturizing, softening, massages into the skin allows ointment to remain the full softening moisturizer effect. Okay, so it just sounds like a super, super thick a moisturizer. This would be good if I was back in Illinois or somewhere really, really cold. Here in Florida, it's freaking hot. It looks like something I could try on my elbows and my knees. Pinchme.com is the website, and I'll put that up here as well. And get a free box of stuff that you want to try out, which I think is so freaking cool that I got this stuff free. Yes, it's samples, but it's free. I can try it out, decide if I want to go and spend my money on full size products. That makes me happy, and I love that I get that opportunity to do that. I hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure to click on that subscription button, click on that notification bell so you know when my videos are popping, and don't forget to drop a like, guys. And in the meanwhile, as always, remember to be blessed. Mwah! Peace out, my people.